when we moved to East Lake Meadows, that was just like heaven to us. Until it became a nightmare.
Robbery, prostitution, killing.
Poverty, the shootings, the drug abuse.
Eva Davis moved into Atlanta's East Lake Meadows housing project in 1971.
He ran right by my car and blood was just shooting out of his body. That guy shot him and he fell dead right before my face.
It wasn't long before murder and mayhem became a way of life.
After a couple of years, they were not okay.
Battling demon, breaking curses. Breaking curses. Self-defined, what's your purpose?
What's your purpose?
You cross the line, what's it worth? To broke my heart and it hurt me. Send a shot, they on purpose.